very neglected. Ain't been really driving it. And the reason I ain't been driving it is because flat. I've already had to change out the front tube because the front tube was showing wires. Front tube was showing wires, so we got used ones for those. The problem is finding more used ones. And then, look at this tire. As you can see, we got the Exorcist back here. Look at that. These were the front tires that was originally the back tires. Them motherfuckers was gone. Mind you, I was going a bit over speed limit with the tires looking like this, bro. God was really looking over me on that. I ain't even gonna lie. So we got a step slope over here, really neglected. Honestly, all I needed is really gas to put in here and crank it back up. Hopefully it starts, but that should be coming in the next couple weeks. Cause now I got my fuel tank and then I got the fuel tanks that's in the Exorcist right now. So I'm gonna get those. It should be like 2 or 3 total. Try to fill it up, see what it does, and start back moving this one. Also, here goes the other tire from the other side. Oh. This is what I was riding on. So what I'm about to do right now is just put air in the tire. Hopefully the whole air in there just to make it to the tire shop. Go to the tire shop. Looking like I'm gonna have to get another tire. But oh well. I've been looking for used ones. Like I said, I got 2 used ones from the Tire Universe, but they don't have another one, and that's what I need. Looking like I'm gonna get a new one though. So we got it about 39, 38. This should be good enough for me to make it to the tire shop. Oh, look at that little glass fucking sitting right here. Bitch. So I got six holes in it. I got it checked out 2 days ago when I got the front tire done. It got 6 holes literally spread out all the way around this bitch. So hopefully they got another tire. All right guys, we're back. Had to get a brand new tire. Wiped it off. Saturday, it's supposed to be another event tonight. So shit, I'm gonna pop out tonight. Mm-hmm.